Christmas. Have you heard of the legend of Cynthia Guts? Apparently, she broke out of an insane asylum, crushed a syndicate of pedophiles, lost her cousin Annabelle, and was saved by her mom and Uncle Chucky. Where is she now? She is grounded, doing chores, and on constant surveillance. She really, really fucked up.
I see you looking with your old looking ass.
Cynthia Guts, make sure you get all that snow off the pathway. Don't eyeball me, little bitch. You are still so grounded. Anytime you want smoke, let me know.
I saved the whole town, and this the things I get.
Let me tell you a story about a bitch. Not just any bitch. This bitch. Don't let that nun suit fool ya. She is deplorable. Am I telling the truth, DJ?
Yeah.
She's so hard she can crack walnuts with a booty hole. Stankin' ass can turn snow to ash. Everything she touched turns to lava. Even the Grinch calls her mama. Mama Brazil. Mama Brazil. This bitch is for real.
I smell a dirty ass booty. Did you take a shower today, young lady? Somebody's smelling ripe as fuck, and it's definitely coming from outside. Where's my Draco? Why are you at my door stanking up my property?
My name is Mama Grusso. I am your worst nightmare. Bring me the child. I will not leave till I have her. She violated the Gedamite Asylum rules. She must pay the consequences. Cynthia Gut, come outside. Now.
So, let me get this straight. You came here from an asylum to take my child, and you're not from social services. And you really think you will accomplish this task? Hit your funky, patchouli and chitterling smelling stankin' ass off my property now. And the only thing you need to do is—
Oh shit!
Run.
Sit down, bitch, sit down! Run for your life!
I don't recall your broke ass putting it on this. You better cough it up, princess. Now, if you're gonna pull this off, young lady, you're gonna need some help. After I finish hitting this joint, we can track down Mama Grizel before she makes it to the county line. Chauncey, your weed sucks, goblin cock. You owe me money, bitch. Let's roll.
I think I need some compensation.
Don't fucking test me, bitch. This don't make us even.
How about I give you half?
Don't think I want skibbity pop the fuck out of your little ass. Try me.
Y'all got me in some bullshit.
What the fuck do you want?
I fear they are coming. What would you like me to do next, sire?
Let them come to you. Only then will you reveal your true self.
I understand.
Bring me Cynthia Guts. My tolerance is very low, and I have a spot for your fucking head. Do not fail me like the last idiots did.
I will not fail you.
Listen and hear me well, Mama Grosil. If you come back empty-handed, I will spare no expense on your fucking ass!
See that well down there? Do you see that funk trail? That's the last place she was at. We can probably kill that funky bitch with a pack of dude wipes or Axe body wash. Give us a second. I need to speak to my child. You have been through a lot of shit, my love. And I'm so sorry. Mama wasn't there for you. Never forget that you are my everything. You are an astonishing young lady, and I will murder a million fuckers who attempt to take you from me. Enjoy this moment of silence. Look at that moon tonight. Because after this moment, you're about to see a sight of your mom that you have never seen. Wait here for my signal. Is there anyone home? We come to kill you. I have to go poopy. Oh, silly me. I got the key right here. I know you're here. I smell you, bitch.
Welcome to your fucking nightmare. Come and get me, if you dare.
Kitties, get your duck sauce, cause mama about to crab Rangoon this bitch.
Mom, wait! What the fuck? Wait!
My body feels like President Trump wrapped me in the pussy.
know thine enemy. Before you attack, you should study the art of war.
Well, you should use a scrunchie and some body wash with your stankin' dirty ass.
You ran into that trap like a good little white trash home rat. Now, your child is mine.
You must walk on feeling sober in the hive. Don't feel safe cause I got a blunt up in my hand, yeah. Driving out this place today, don't get your bags, yeah. And I ain't dragging, buying you shit, bitch, like a land. All the time we spent, all of the time we did. Nothing was bigger on top of your bed, I can never forget. Fuck, like never again. Build me a house, this is the time. I know I'm not fine, but it's alright. On this new trip, oh, she's tight. Real quick, one bitch, it'll call it a night.
So which way do we go? I guess we could follow her funk.
Yes, sir.
You evil bitch. My daughter will find me. And when she gets here, it's a wrap, no cap.
I'm counting on it.
Set your detectors. Kesh is coming with all the smoke.
Treat me like shit for doing the right thing. Now here I am going through hell and lava to save this bitch. But my sister Jillian, Miss Polly Perfect, is the worst of all of us. Little bloodthirsty gremlin. My daddy, why
oh
he
my
ain't
never God.
Here? He works
if
like
she don't shut
shop
the fuck up,
a day.
I'ma
Who
throw her ass
shit?
In that lava.
I bet he got a side hoe.
Guess
what's
it
up
is
with
what
that?
It is. On the precipice. Waiting on a Saturday. Been my point better than a look at me at evidence.
Are you ready?
She is. Come ready, you ain't gotta worry about getting ready.
Damn, player, preach.
Are you strapped up there? Are you okay?
Yeah, just hanging around. Everything is fine and dandy, Captain Obvious.
Sticking your nose where it don't belong. Mr. Chauncey, fuel my power!
Do you know how to throw that axe?
Nope.
Do a practice throw first. Wait, crazy motherfucker. Nigga, really?
You go and get Sin. I'll take care of Mama Grizel. Look at you. Got your ass all up in the air. Looking all delicious.
I felt spirit leave me. It was replaced with sweet corny too. Oh my god, Chauncey. You have the cock of a god. I did not think I could handle that 12-inch lightning rod, but I took it like a middleweight champ. I love you, Chauncey. Do you love me? Chauncey, wake up. Chauncey. Chauncey.
I made the players use your streets to the main thing. I made the players use your streets to the main thing.
You stupid remedial bitch. Are you serious? Tell me this is a fucking joke. Are you for real? Am I being bugged? You let the power of the black cock compel you.
Chauncey is a real man, sire. You are an asshole. You will never be the man your mama was.
You disrespected your mind, your soul, and your pussy.
Sire, kiss my fat ass. I am done doing your dirty work. I love Chauncey.
Do you hear this bullshit? This bitch is killing me. Did anyone see the last episode of Yellowstone? I'm done listening to this bitch.
And I'm forever grateful.
If I see you again, you delusional whore. Run, Forrest. Run.
Chauncey, sweet daddy, will you please call me tonight? Lillian, are you sure he's gonna call me? Cause I need him to call me.
If he said he's gonna call you, then he will call you. But if you call him, he won't call you. Do you understand?
Chauncey, you gonna call that bitch?
Yeah, I'ma call that bitch. I'ma call that bitch an Uber. Fuck outta here. Pimp for life.
So, is his manager. I will relay all your messages to him and he will get back with you at his earliest inconvenience.
It's all a mystery. As far out as the eye can see, I see a pixie in the breeze. I see the note that which I seek. You want to know that I care. You want to know that I'm there. You want to know.